What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be doing some upgrades for my team. Let's have a look at my roster. This is currently everything I have. Let's have a look at my team. This is my main team currently. This is the weapon upgrades they're currently on. Been mainly working on the air mostly. Time to do some more. I think I've got enough for RMR. Let's do some upgrades for him. It's only about 5 gold ones down. There they are, 5 of these. Do another upgrade for him. More of them. Some more. There you go, he's up to 8. I'm gonna upgrade this guy now. What do I need for him? Dem ones, blue, silver. I need 10 of these. Then 5 are the same one in gold, I believe. I think I need 10 actually. I'm running low on tickets, have to do some more farming. Out of these. I'm coming back to that though. Anyone else? I would upgrade this Kanki, but probably gonna be switching him out when I get another festival unit. Yeah, I have no items for her. I can still do the other Kaneki, this one. What do I unlock? HP, sure, I'll do it. So I need 3 of them. Dark. Go. Now that Now, this probably buy one more. No, I don't have enough. Well, that's it. That's my team now. Max stats for any juice or territory wars. That upgrades. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys.